7-year-old male horse limping in one leg, in the hind leg, has been undergoing diarrhea for the last 3 days. So severely dehydrated. 2 days ago, the horse had fallen down.
Sustained a few injuries on the leg.
Started limping on this leg. Swelling
over here. Pinch of the skin at the neck. Hold it for a second and then leave it.
Achha.
You see, it's so dehydrated that it's not regaining the normal texture.
Achha. So slower it goes down, more dehydrated.
More the dehydration. There's no support.
ये क्या है डॉक्टर जी?
दिस आई एम एडमिनिस्ट्रिंग फिनाइलबुटाजोन व्हिच इज ए एंटी इन्फ्लेमेटरी ड्रग. The animal is lame for past 2 days with mild swelling. This we will give intravenous.
Sir ji, kya kya diya aapne?
We have given ringer selective, then dextrose normal saline, metronidazole injection, then B complex multivitamin injection, and phenylbutazone injection for the animal.
Okay.
Followed by metrogel tablets morning evening. We will again follow up the case tomorrow afternoon.
Okay.
To understand the progress.
And what else? Any more treatment from our side after that?
Right now it's not required. We'll see how it progresses. Then tomorrow, maybe afternoon, we will again follow up.